Alright, so I forgot to put it in the first episode, so I will put it right here. We're going to go to the preseason polls, see where we're at. Gonna check out all the preseason stuff. UAB 97. Alright. We'll have no preseason All-Americans, but let's check our conference. What conference are we in? Yeah, CUSA. Our kicker. That's awesome. And he's on the second team. Alright, so let's advance to week 2. We're going to be playing number 25 LSU. Alright, so here we are at week 2. A corner committed to Texas A&M. Alright. That was probably one of the athletes. Let's check it out. Oh my god, we're in the lead for both of these guys. Nice. Where's the other 500? Just those two? Oh. Oh no, he probably was the other 500. The 98 speed, yeah. Figured we weren't gonna get him. So. Let's check to see. I don't remember if I got a coach point, which. Oh, that sucks. Alright. He's good. I don't need to scout him anymore. I'd like to know his speed. And of course, I still don't find out. Okay. Please show acceleration. Okay, not bad. I can deal with an 81 acceleration. It's when it gets down into the 70s that I'm like, You're too slow for my squad. That's really all I need to know. Still don't find out impact. Okay. Ooh. Narrowing it down real quick for those tackles. I like that hit power. Really want to find out that block shedding though. What's your tackle? Ah, I need to know your tackle. Let's see. Ooh. I'm gonna pop 100 points, or 500 points on him. Pop him up to 200. What are the odds I get him? He still could. Ooh, okay. And what are you? Wide receiver. Definitely wide receiver. Wow, I can't even say definitely wide receiver. So, I'm going to put 500 on him. No, I don't want the rest on him. Stay with his 100. What was that? This tackle? No. No. This guy. Oh, he already has 500 on him. Okay. So let's go with this guard here. Okay. Now that that's done, let's go into this game against LSU. Let's see if they're ranked. They are. They're number 19 in the nation. Check out our uniforms here. Let's go all... Oh, they don't have a white. So we'll go gold. Alright. Alright, here we go. Let's get this going. Number 19 LSU coming. Nope. We're going into LSU.
Both of these defenses among the best in the country. Points and yards are extraordinarily hard.
Alright, we just gotta...
They have to be innovative. They have to be creative.
I almost want to take the ball first, but nope, I'm gonna take the ball in the second half.
Thanks for joining us.
Trust my defense to stop them. And then if I can,
the quarterback leads then
we'll figure out what we're
going to
do
on offense. The first drive.
Oh! With the pick! Pick six! Look at that. First play of the game, and then I almost step out of bounds. God, I'd have felt like a fool. Oh, what a play to come out of the gate. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Gotta love it. All right.
So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
You know, after that last turnover by this offense, the momentum has really turned in this game, and right now you gotta...
Oh my God, let me just overrun him.
Oh.
So irritating. I get...
Yeah, that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up...
You get really heavy on the left trigger, or on the right trigger. And, that's what happens.
It's first down. Complete. He's got room. Brought down at the 49-yard line.
I'm not sure if the back was his first option, but he got in the ball, and he was able to make something big happen.
Try to put a little bit of pressure on me, I guess, Smokes again. Into the line.
They'll give it off here. And he's
taking... There we go.
The 47-yard line.
Five-yard loss.
To be careful. Safety might have made that play, but if he keeps coming up on the run, there'll be space downfield for the pass.
Try Oki cross, play off of him a little bit.
It's second and 15. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Yeah, I like that.
He's under pressure. Pass right, running back's got...
That's okay.
It. He goes out of bounds.
Third and 12, still...
They
still a
it, but
decent...
For a minimal gain.
It's not much, but at least it's positive yards.
So there's third and 12s, third and longs that I don't really know what type of defense to play.
And they make the stop.
All right, well, kind of like when they trip over their own guys. Gonna do a nice little thunder zero hop.
It's third down.
Gets out to about the yes, got him.
Gains a couple of yards on the carry.
Got him. Let's see if they go for it. Wouldn't surprise me if they do. Yep.
Oh,
man, that is so heartbreaking when you stop them on that third down and they convert the fourth.
From the 17-yard line, first down. The 10, he's hit and taken down.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
It's the 11th play of the drive.
Blitz, man, blitz here. I think my guys can stay with them. Oh, I see that enemy. Oh, man. That's hilarious.
Creasy gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchdown.
Okay, don't let me run it out. That's fine.
Play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly
find themselves
trailing. I like
how this ends up already.
A 2-yard run by the halfback.
I'll take it. Positive yards right now.
Second and 8. Ball on the 27. Forward to about the 30.
All right, another 3. Right, let's go with this triple option here. We'll run out the clock, especially on these tougher teams. Oh my god, way to be there, lineman. Way to be there. I'm just gonna see how it lines up.
Looks like they're gonna go for it on fourth down.
I'm just gonna take a little peek.
Surprising here that they didn't elect to punt. I don't agree with this call.
I like that.
He scrambled. Zips it to the tight end.
I told you. I like it.
Bring him down.
There it is. First down. Pittman is gonna win the Mackey. I'm telling you, I'm gonna say it every game.
I'm
gonna use him a lot, and he's decent.
He means a lot to this offense, but I think he's gonna be able
so
to
we get
back
to the
like
end of the first quarter, and it is tied
7-7.
I am looking to upset LSU. See if I can not fuck this up. Oh my god! Fumble the ball, bud. Way to fumble the ball.
Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Here's the
right, there we go.
There's nothing better than having an athletic, versatile, and instinctive safety. He makes a big-time play here with his recognition of the run, comes up and does what he does best, which is making a nice, short tackle on the ball carrier.
Fires quickly to the tight end. All right, that linebacker's kind of slow. Again.
First down, pick up by the tailback.
You can see how comfortable this guy is with that football in his arms.
And he's tackled at the 45-yard line.
All right, there we go.
Second down and seven. Ball on the 45.
Red two, yellow.
Pitch out, and he is hit immediately.
So.
That's a loss of 3 yards on the play. That brings up third and ten.
Let's stop them this time on third down. Make them punt, or, yeah, make them punt. We can still do that.
So it's another third down upcoming here.
I don't like this.
And down he goes around the 46-yard line.
That's good decision making there and mechanics by the quarterback. He knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but he looked off the other receivers first.
Oh, what?
Tackle outside after a nice pickup. That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That'll make it second and four. This is the eighth play of this drive.
Tackle him. Oh, my God. Don't let him fall forward.
The first down marker.
Red, kill.
Tackle at the 27-yard line.
I was honestly expecting to get blocked.
This is the 10th play of this drive.
Okay, there we go. Get your helmet on the ball. Talon, what a dope name.
Second and 10. Ball on the 27.
Here we go. Forced
to
throw away.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Here's the 12th play of the drive.
Get that star safety to blitz.
Quick strike to the receiver.
Oh, Diggs gets blocked. Touchdown. LSU. Alright. No biggie. Down a touchdown. Still have 240 after this kickoff. Probably 238.
He carries to the 20. Room around the corner. He's taken down at the 21-yard line.
All right, 2:37 left. Go down and score here. We get the ball after halftime. Gonna go away from that play for a little
bit. Here comes the offense. No doubt looking to take better care of the ball on this drive.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
And he has it on the corner. Steps out of bounds. Around the 27-yard line.
I don't need a lot of yards right now. I just need to march down the field, take up time.
From their own 27-yard line.
Score a touchdown. Second down. That's key.
And he's level. It's the
19. I need to not get sacked.
The Tigers will use their first time out of the half.
I wonder why they used a timeout. I'll probably just score it again before half because they're assholes.
Throws in the middle. He's out to the 30. Brought down.
Okay, that's what I like to see. See, that's why I like that play. It can go big. I have plays, especially when I'm trying to tie up the game, that are just my go-to plays.
Quick throw to the tight end. That's a great tackle at the 40-yard line. A nice looking play that
time.
Well,
the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver. We're gonna try this one more time.
Him hard at the 38. A couple of yards there. All right. On the option of the half.
It didn't work.
UAB will take their first time out of the half.
Let's see. Slot drive.
It's second and 8.
See how that
ball on the 38.
Up.
No, he dropped it.
You know, Brad, the defensive coordinator does a nice job with the coverage call here. Everybody's in position to be able to make the play. The only problem is they didn't intercept the football. That's something that they got to be happy with the coverage, but not happy with the result.
Pittman has to be open over the middle. That is necessary. Oh, Bosey. What a catch. That was magnificent.
From the 10-yard line. First down.
All right.
Now he's scrambling. Heading for the corner. He leaps in first.
Touchdown,
six.
UAB. Erdely. 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 I don't know how to say his name. Number 11. Came up big. And because it takes 10 seconds off the clock, when it gets to situations like this, I'm going to actually do the kickoff. Just because it's kind of ridiculous that it takes 10 seconds off the clock.
He's tackled at the 26-yard line.
That only took 4. Looks like they're just going to run the ball. Play it safe here.
He's to the 40.
Tackle him.
Oh, so close to breaking it.
Jesus.
The field goal units out on the field. They're going to try to get these guys 3 points before halftime.
That was just ridiculous. I am so upset with my defense.
It's up. And he just drilled it from long range. return team looks ready to go. They can take this one all the way.
Let's see if I can get I'm going to try it. I'm going to line up in five wide and just chuck the ball.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. He's going to air it long. And they intercept it.
That's fine, as long as we tackle him and don't let him score.
And they make the stop, the 39-yard line.
All right, that's it for the first half. Let's get into the second.
LSU's got a three-point lead. All right, Reese and David.
And we get the ball.
Just about set to start the second half. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. And down he goes.
Ooh, some nice moves, almost to the 35.
Deficit can
right.
be easily
see how much of this
sure.
clock we can.
But they have to be thinking if they don't get
yes.
something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Brown on a counter, good outside run there.
All right.
The misdirection play gets them 4 yards.
See if we can just go 5-5-5 all the way down the field, I'll be happy. That'll eat up so much time.
Second down and five. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Ooh, that was a nice little juke from the big man.
Brown comes away with 5 yards on the carry. That'll make it third.
Man left. A little trickery here. No trickery. Start up the middle.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
Saw that blitz. I was like, nope.
Nice run. It's first and 10. Ball on the 46. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle made at the 48.
Ooh, lit up. Giving it to the big man. Spencer Brown is... I like him. He is a big part of this team.
From the 44-yard line. First down. He makes his way.
Hold on to that football. Thank you. Another read option. I know my play style is kind of boring when I don't have my guys. When I have my guys, I'll open it up a little bit more. But as of right now, it is. This team is not really conducive to the way I want to play.
Out to around the 18.
All right, I think we may be able to knock this entire third quarter out.
It's the ninth play of the drive. Gains his way to the 7-yard line.
There we go, another first down.
Tenth play of the drive.
See how this read looks.
Mike 35, Mike 35. You get blocked
This isn't bad.
Oh!
Didn't hit A soon enough, I guess. I thought it was holding it down.
From the 9-yard line, second down. And he's tackled after
this is amazing. We are going to knock this entire clock out and go a few seconds into the third quarter as well.
We're at the 12th play of the drive.
Into the fourth quarter.
Hang on tight, folks. We head to the fourth quarter in what could
be. All right, after the third quarter, UAB is down by 3, 17-14 to the number 19 team in the nation, LSU. And we want to pick that up a little bit. We're going to try slants. See how that looks? If they're going to line up like that, I'm going to run it up the middle and get an easy touchdown. And that should be a flag. Easy touchdown.
Swing back the other. The offense taking the field right now will have the answer for it. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Things aren't
I still just don't see them passing
well
all that much.
It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Fires it out. They'll bring him down at the 36.
Like, they're not down by all that much. They're only down 4. Yeah, they need a touchdown, but they still have a lot of time.
From their own 36-yard line. It's first down. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately.
Just hit a whole bunch of buttons that I did not mean to hit. Let's try smokes here. There we go. Okay, 3rd and 5. Probably going to do something similar to that. Oh, I know what. We're going to just go cover 1.
It's 3rd and 5.
That way I can do with Talon what I please. We're going to press. Oh, that should have been a pick. Man, I was right on top of that. Right on top of that. Okay. Good stop right there. Getting the ball back. And honestly, that we could almost call it game at that point.
All
right, on the 25.
It's almost like watching a tennis match here. Whoever has the ball last, my guess, will be the team that wins it.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. UAB holds a 4-point lead. He's
okay, block him, maybe? I saw a lineman just pass right by him. That was awesome.
It's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 24.
Ooh.
Oh.
Didn't want to go out of bounds with it, but that's okay. See what this counter looks like. I don't like it.
Now he tries to buy some time.
Oh, illegal touching.
He's taken down at the 40.
Illegal touching. Offense.
I hate when he goes out of bounds like that.
So many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
Greenwell is waiting for the snap. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Brought down the 30.
Ooh, right at the knee.
By the return man there.
I thought I jumped way too early. because they knew I was going to get blocked.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game.
I like this. This looks... Oh, screen, 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 screen.
Halfback's got it. And he is drilled at the 39.
That brings up second and nine.
Normally I'll see those right away.
From their own 39-yard line, second down. Just under three to go in regulation. Slings it quickly to his halfback again. And he's tackled at the 49.
Cover one. Talon got tired, it looks like.
Red two, green nine. Green nine.
Quick pass. He's out of bounds at the 47-yard line.
All right, this is looking good right now. They're taking up a lot of time. If we can hold them, I'd be... They're not going to try a field goal, so we just got to keep playing defense.
And down he goes, right around the
four. Oh, I thought, I don't know about that. I think that should have been third and inches. Six.
At the 37.
2 minutes left.
That makes it second and six.
Ooh, I'm gonna run the dime here.
From the 37 yard
still gonna
line,
go man.
It's second down.
Pinch the line. Nobody throws that. Nobody throws that. He was blanketed. All I can say is fantastic catch by that wide receiver.
Quick strike to the receiver.
He, however, was not blanketed. He was wide open. This is not looking good for UAB right now. We're going to go to the true nickel.
Play of this drive. He scrambled. Now he's going to run and watch out. Touchdown!
Oh my god. Get off blocks, guys. Get off blocks. Okay. I only need a field goal here.
He looks ready to kick this one deep. From the 7. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. The Blazers coaching staff and the entire team knows that this is the guy that can win it for.
The offense has to find a way to get the football into the hands of this running back, whether it's a simple toss sweep or maybe a ball out of the backfield where he can catch it in space.
Only
any way that he can get the
I only need a field
to see
goal.
If he can spring one to maybe get the field goal range, or who knows, maybe take it to the house.
He throws right. Can't hang on.
Ooh, Pittman. Get up there and get that.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Pittman, catch the ball! Catch the ball!
To get back in this game here in the fourth, this third and goal is vital.
They're bringing them.
Just over a minute in the fourth quarter.
Wow.
In this quarter in a game this close. The Blazers will use their first time out of the half.
Kill, 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 kill. Three.
And he's hit immediately.
Let's go. Hurry up the line. Stop fucking celebrating. You're still losing.
He heaves it deep.
That could be it. Oh, just a bit too far. Just a bit too far. Now, we don't need a touchdown. All we need is a field goal.
He's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Out of bounds, around the
44-yard line. 38 seconds left. Plenty of time to get down there. On their 44, I'm going to run the smash again. Because if the tight end... either one of those tight ends are open. That's field goal time for us. Yes!
And he hits him hard at the 26.
That's good for a gain of 18 yards. First down.
From the 26-yard line. First down. They'll call a timeout here to avoid a delay of game penalty. Here's the eighth play of the series.
All right, to tie it up.
The kick is up.
No! How do you miss that? Well, there you go. Depressing defeat there against LSU. A lot of things went wrong. Had a couple fumbles that, I gotta say, probably cost us the game. Yeah, that's... that's aggravating, but on to the next, which I don't know who that is, but I'm going to put this coaching point on. Put it on scouting. Oh, we have a bye week. So, next video will be a bonus recruiting video. We'll have the bye week and then week 4. So, thank you guys for tuning in to this video. A little bit longer video. They're all going to be long. I'm going to show the whole game. No cuts or anything. You're going to see my horrible defensive play. All that sort of stuff. So... I will be putting this on right now and getting episode 3 up, as always, either today or tomorrow. May have it out later today, but we will see how that goes. So, thank you guys for tuning in. Have a great day. Peace.